Hi guys, my name is Zen, and you're watching Zen Teaching and Learning. So today in this video, I'm gonna tell you how to install the Support Assist on your machine. So Support Assist, if you are unable to download on your machine, or if you are running with some problem with Support Assist, so this video is going to be very helpful for you. So let me tell you how you can install the Support Assist. Either you want to fresh install on your machine, or you want to just troubleshoot for your Support Assist. So first of all, you need to open your browser. So I have just opened my Google Chrome on my machine. So on your browser, you need to type support, SUPPORT, Support Assist for Dell machine, and hit the enter. When you type this thing, Support Assist for Dell machine, you will get couple of links. So you need to go with the link which is provided by the dell.com. So I will click on this link, and when you click on this link, you will get a certain option. So do you see the option which is saying download Support Assist? So this is going to be downloaded from the Support Assist portal, because some of you guys asked me whether it will be downloaded from the portal, Dell portal, or it will be downloaded from somewhere else. So let me tell you, this is going to be downloaded from the real platform, from Dell portal. So I'm just going to click on this, and do you see the installation has been started in my machine. Now this .exe, you have to double click on it. When you double click on it, it will be popped up. It might take for a while, so I just got a notification. Maybe it will not visible on your side. So simply you have to hit on yes. So I just clicked on yes, and now I'm gonna minimize it, this page. So this downloading might take little bit time, so you have to wait, and it will be checking all the prerequisites, like the requirement, your RAM, all the supporting requirements for this software. So this might take 2-3 minutes, so you have to wait it here a little bit. And once it will be done, then we will just show you up what next step that you need to follow. So this video is going to helpful for both. If you are running with some problem, you can uninstall it from your machine and then reinstall it again. Or if you want to install it from scratch, let's say you have machine but you don't have the Support Assist, then this is the way you can install the Support Assist in your machine. And let me tell you, the Support Assist is the application which is only provided in Dell, because it is made by the Dell. So there's no any third party vendor, but this application is a very good. I mean, you can tune up, clean up, you can do whatever you want through this application. If you haven't seen that, I have shared the complete tutorial. You might find 2-3 videos in my channel, so you can also go through those videos, and where I have explained how you can tune up and clean up and everything, how you can perform in the Support Assist. Alright, so guys, the setup has been completed. Now simply you have to click on launch, and the moment you click on launch, the application will be started opening. So I just have hit on that, and now the Support Assist is there in my machine. So that's how you can download and install the Support Assist, either if you want to install it from scratch, or if you want to repair your application. So just uninstall it from your machine, and I have provided the videos link in the description, so how to uninstall. So you can also clean uninstall the Support Assist and then re-download it in your machine. So these all the things you can perform on your machine. So let me tell you how you can use it. So simply you can type here in the search icon support. When you type here support, you will see this icon. Hit on that, and you will see the Support Assist opening in your machine. Sometimes it takes a little bit time, so because the software can do lots of things, it can tune up, enhance the performance of your machine. It can be performed lots of things. So let me tell you, this page you will get this tiny arrow. So you have to click on this tiny arrow. This will take you on the page where you can perform these all the things. So first is the driver. You can check which all the driver update is there in your machine, and you can scan your hardware and you can clean up the file. So if you just hit on that, there's a run button. You have the run button just below that for all the options. And when you hit on that, it is going to clean all the files. So let's say if you are going to delete your temporary files, %, or prefetch, or if you want to do all these kind of, the tune-up. So that can be done in a one click. I like this this particular option. So this is a great option. And then the second is the tune-up. So tune-up performance is also kind of, it is deleting the junk files or the malicious files from the machine. So that basically enhance the performance. So you see that this is removing the unwanted system log files. What happens when we use the browser? There's a lots of files, gets downloaded inside your machine as a cache files or temporary files. So it is removing all of them. All right. And even the date you will be getting when you last time run this. So I run this right now. The date is showing here. And if you are going to hit on that for tune-up performance, it is going to enhance the performance. And it is also going to optimize the network. So if your network is having any problem, let's say if you are getting any kind of pop-ups on your machine, then this is going to be a great option, optimize your network. It is going to remove all the synchronized IP addresses from the machine. So that will keep your machine safe and secure. So this is, again, this is a good thing for your machine. So if you want to optimize your network, it is going to, whatever you can do manually. I'm the technical expert, so I have a knowledge about it. I can manually perform, IP config /all. I can also flush the DNS. But these all the kind of thing can be performed by a technician. How the individual will perform? So this is the optimized network. So let me tell you. So what I was talking about, when you press Windows R and you just mention CMD, and then you hit the enter, you get this page, and then you mention their IP config /flushdns, and hit the enter. So this is going to remove all the DNS services, and this will reinstall the services in your machine. So this is the steps, whatever you do from here, but in a one click, you can do it here. So Dell has consolidated all the things in a one app, which is called the Support Assist. If you want to know lots more about the Support Assist, then this channel is totally for you. I have a full tutorial. You can watch my next video. I will explain each and everything how you can use this one. All right. Thank you so much for watching this video, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Take care.